live in China right now, setting up for UFC Live on Fuel between Cung Lee and Rich Ace Franklin. I wish I could be watching it right now, but I have to work. And my pick is going to Cung Lee. I love both of these fighters, but I just think that Cung Lee, he's been on the reserve list for a little bit, and I think that he's going to be here for it. So let me know what you think, and it'll be a good one.